التي تزرعها ميليشيا
They
الحوثي
allowed
الإرهابية في
land
تعاون
mines planted
سلاح
that
القطاع
this
الشمالي
allowed the people to
والاستيطان
move
والسيطرة
and they
الإرهابية
have not been able to use
وهذا
their
تدعم
farms
الحكومة
to
عبر
do
طرق
their work.
مساعدة إنسانية في اليمن
The land
وتعزيز
mines that
الأمن
have been
وغيرها
planted by
وتدمير
Houthi
الأقطاب الحاشرة
militias
للسكان
had
المواطنين
disabled the normal
والتعزيز
process
الطبيعة
of the
والسيطرة
life of
الإرهابية
4.5
وتدمير
million Yemeni people.
المواطنين وكل
Many
يوم
people
يتم تقتل
lose their
30
lives,
شخص
many lose
وتجاوز
parts of their
30
bodies,
دولار
legs and arms, and they become
وتم تعريف
permanently
الجنائي
disabled.
وأضرار
And this
الأسرى
is for
وأثار
done by
الدموية
a
والتصفية
landmine that costs
الجماعية
maybe $3 and costs the person his entire life. It is already known that Yemen is one of the worst countries in the world when it comes to the problem of landmines. This terrorist organization, Houthis, has always planted landmines wherever they go, in Hajur and Hajja and many other places. It's 1.5 million landmine has been planted. Mr. President, we urge you and your council to exert all possible pressure on Al-Houthi terrorist militia to stop planting landmines and to also give in or hand in the maps of the landmines that have been planted and to cease all cooperation efforts with Al-Houthis as the UNDP had mentioned that Al-Houthi uses